The first reportings about the asteroid were a few weeks old when the moon theory was undeniably acknowledged in the academic world. And it was that day, people now remember, as the day the bad news came. Our reaction was as dark as the future science had predicted for us. Only a few places were spared from the rage, none from the disbelief. The asteroid destroyed the moon entirely, shattering it into pieces. A thick layer of smoke darkened the planet. Fallout and floodings. No sunlight. Mankind was doomed. But anti-gravity changed everything. That technology laid the foundation for the future of mankind. The construction of the anti-gravity device was an epical undertaking. Scientists, mechanics, and engineers from around the globe worked together. Anxiously, everyone was awaiting the startup of the device, the beginning of operation. But there was a malfunction. A gigantic heat wave was set off from the core during the ignition, destroying vast areas of the flying city. The device finally stabilized at a low level, and the ascension succeeded.